हेलो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक द पीडीएफ एंड हाउ वी कैन सेंड दैट पीडीएफ टू अ पर्टिकुलर ईमेल आईडी. सो फॉर दैट वी नीड अ एप्लीकेशन. दैट एप्लीकेशन मे बी सम स्कैनिंग ऐप इज देयर. लॉट्स ऑफ द ऐप्स आर अवेलेबल ऑन द गूगल प्ले स्टोर. बट नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर द वन पर्टिकुलर ऐप विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी इंस्टॉल हेयर. So that is known as clear scanner. This app I have already. So I will teach you how to download this app. For downloading this app, you just, it's very simple. There you will just go in a Play Store. Inside the Play Store, just type the clear scanner. Clear scanner. So when you type there, that clear scanner will be there. I have already installed, so it is giving the me option to the open. So first you will install this app, then we will go for the scanning part. So click here in the camera option, and here is the multiple pages we can take the as a photograph. So first you just go in a particular page and just single click. And if you have more than one pages, just click on the again the next page. Don't tick this button. Just take the continued photograph of your paper which you have given the, which you want to send the particular mail, or you can also send in the WhatsApp and the or any other application, Classroom also. So this is the way. I've just taken the photograph. Now tick option is there. Here is border adjustment. This is very important. We can crop the our photograph as per our requirement. Means if I want to put the like this, then this green lines make the our picture more clear. Means if the outline is there, this is black area, so I just removing by doing this one. So it is very simple. It will take the auto also. You can also arrange by the putting the finger there and just dragging up and down. So you can change the margin also. So just doing this one, and after few clicks, your paper is ready. Now what you can do, rename this file. That means if this is your answer, so you can write your name, whatever you have name. I am writing my name. Okay, now you can also write the class 6A, and if you want to put the roll number, then you can also put the roll number. So this is the file name. So this is the file name. After that, click OK here. Now you have to send this as a PDF format into the particular Gmail ID or WhatsApp group. So share option is the below there. Click here, and now you can see there's a PDF option is written there. Now you can see there lots of the options are there where we can send this file. So you have just go the simply Gmail. So click here Gmail, then this file will be automatically uploaded into the Gmail. Now in the section of 2, write the mail ID, what email ID you have received to send the whatever you want to where you want to send this file. Means the email ID will be given by the in the classroom for the sending the papers. Just you type the email ID, whatever the email ID is there, DMPSC exam 6A, you will receive this email ID in your class group. Then in that you can, I'm just taking this example, not this is the real. Okay, just type the email ID, and here's a send button. So just click here send button. So here's the up, in the up there is that arrow is triangle shape is there for sending. Just click here, then you can send it. So this will be sent to the particular Gmail ID what you have written there. Now you can check it by